I loved this title back in its original format when you were Lo Wang as a older samurai. Ooh, I smell like dead vermouth in here. I played the shit out of that whenever I was younger. That and Duke Nukem 3D on, it was called Total Entertainment Network back then, or 10 in capital letters.
Our deaths are lit upon us at birth. Rulers or subjects, we are all prisoners of the great wheel. Escape is the fancy of a child. Freedom, the cruelest illusion. Still, there are some that try. Those who would burn the world to rule it. But I will defend you to the last. This I promise you, sister.
Sister, folks, look, looks a little stiff
out
there, buddy.
Ancients.
Two fat ass stacks.
You got the touch.
Wang!
Mr. Wang, this is Orochizilla.
I'm sorry. I'm on my way, sir. I can't talk. I'm, pre-visualizing.
Things have changed. You need to bring Kinobiterakage. I need it today.
No problem, sir. The guy's gonna sell $2 million for a shitty old sword?
Well, if he doesn't, just get it. Even if things get dirty.
If he doesn't, I need to apply the touch.
You got the touch!
Goddamn right!
You got the power! When the hell's breaking loose, you'll be right in the eye of the storm! You got the power! You got the motion!
Look like you're smoking that damn thing, but that's what you said.
You got the touch!
Lay it down!
Woo!
From the Transformers movie original in the 80s cartoon format. Stan Bush. It was like Kenny Loggins, I guess. He wrote a lot of songs for, a lot of excellent songs for movies.
Let's see. Briefcase full of cash, lay, $1 million smile. Ready for school, Ma.
Remember, no, the first level in Shadow Warrior, you spawned
shit
in the back
I
of
was
the
hoping
truck,
for
you know?
A more cliched setting. I guess koi ponds and cherry blossoms. Pretty decent digs. I give it a 7 on the Wangometer.
Look at all this pretty breakable stuff.
Is this some kind of joke?
Mr. Mizuyaki, I presume.
Who are you?
You can call me $2 million. Where is the Nobitsura Kage?
Don't insult me. Who do you work for?
Mickey Mouse, Mickey Rourke, does it matter? This is business. You have the sword, I have the cash.
I was told that today I would meet the man behind all this. And yet, here you are. A walking threat.
Listen, I'm a collector myself. More into comic books, but same thing, right? This is a generous offer. I suggest you take...
As I explained to the ones who came before you, the sword is not for sale.
I am leaving here with the Nobitsura Kage. I can pay for it with money, or I can pay for it with blood.
In that case, to business, Mr. $2 million.
My name is Lo Wang. Let's make a deal.
We suck!
Always bring a cut.
You guys are pussies.
Give me a little bit.
Die, sucker!
Oh, you can't hide forever.
Get him!
Hey, who's your tailor?
Didn't you want to do business? Telling you shit.
Oh, we're doomed. The amazing Lo Wang isn't gonna tell us shit.
What the fuck?
Oh, wait. Silly me. You don't need to tell us shit. I can see it steaming between your ears. Oh, goodness. The ego on this one. Let's see. He lives in Akabari Heights, drinks 4 roses bourbon, meat, collects comic books, and works for Orochi-sama?
How did you know?
Zilla, I was afraid of this.
Zilla Enterprises, the innovation people.
Talent that serves a poor master. is a tree with rotted roots. It stands tall until kissed by the spring breeze.
No fair, he's got the force.
Bring him in. Take it off.
Where am I? What did you do to me back there?
Hush now. The grown-ups are talking. Turn Mr. Zilla back on, please. As I said, he is unharmed. A token of my goodwill.
The Nobitsu Akage. How much?
Why do you desire it so desperately? Have you located the others?
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
You are a powerful man, Zilla. But even the powerful must live with the facts. The sword will never be yours.
I will put it plainly. If you don't give up this sword, it puts you in grave danger.
What's happening?
I don't know.
No, I need more time. Everything is under control. This is too soon.
We need to leave. Now.
Bam, 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 bam. He got me sedated. He like assholes, he like champion. Hey, see, air conditioner. We gonna kill your ass. Hallucination.
What the fuck would a demon need a sword for?
Nice.
Well, you can reach that shit. Miss Luna Bomb.
Gotta get. Whoa. Well, hey. Not good. Okay. What the hell did they give me?
A liquefied a Mickey and injected your ass with it. What they did. Be able to get that, I would think. Yeah.
Sword. For when you want to make it personal.
Bloodbath.
That? You want me to take this? Well, I guess it's dangerous to go alone.
Yaki, you son of a bitch. I'm coming for the sword.
You got the power!
You'll stop procrastinating later.
Your claws now, Skippy.
Good Lord. My visceral. That don't tend to. Damn it. I'll tell you, getting just buddy. I have to apologize to you while I'm currently in the process of procuring better equipment for you.
It's gonna take a lot of those to pay Zilla back his $2 million.
Best.
You brought claws to a sword fight. What the fuck is going on here? Decks are for chicks. Thank you.
guess there's any way in there.
You. Where is it? Where is the Nobit Surakage?
Shh. Gentry will appreciate this performance art piece. It's called Old Man Loses Sword. Then dies? I don't think I get it, though.
Who took it?
Ah, but of course. That's the question this piece is asking. Goes to show you, art isn't just for smart people.
Don't fuck with me. Where is the sword?
No offense, Pookie, but explaining this to you would be pointless.
My name is Lo Wang.
And you go bang bang. How's that working out for you? Face it, you're a dead man.
I'm going after it.
And I'm the king of Lollipop Land. You're gonna get ripped to shreds.
Unless what?
Unless I help you.
Why would you help me?
I can't do anything on my own. See? I need someone with flesh, blood. Trigger fingers would be nice. And there are a lot of demons out there. And you can't exactly go bang bang like this. Hey, don't you go fading on me now. Say you accept. Come on. A like asshole, C like champion.
I accept.
That's the spirit. Come on. You need to focus. Feel the chi flowing?
Hey, you're talking inside my head.
You've got bigger problems right now, mortal. Like, say, not getting torn to bits?
Oh, that feels good.
That's one of the benefits of our little pact. I amplified your chi.
What? Like life energy? Tai chi bullshit kind of chi? I thought that was a bunch of crap to keep us quiet in kung fu class while Sifu took his morning dump.
Yours to command. Use it or lose it.
Save y'all a lot of noise here. Hey, one of them girls. Yeah, baby.
La 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 la. 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 La 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 la.
Yeah, I haven't been doing nothing with them. If you looked at them too long in the original Shadow Warrior, they'd pull out a noozy and start loading your ass. Ugh. Look at that, another secret.
Okay, so where is this sword?
A golem has it. Mux female.
I saw this thing when I was locked up. Like a ceramic robot.
That's the one.
That just screams to me secret.
Not to sound like a racist, but all you demons really do look alike.
Look, planta la magiana. Always keep your eyes
peeled and open for secrets. I've played games for 30 years, kind of just get the feel of where secrets are normally placed.
It'll take more than a pistol to knock these out. Trick.
I would say so. This should lead back down to the car.
Lucky chump? I mean, punk? Damn, I always fuck that up. Whoa, are those things real?
Thank you.
last one is my favorite number. Oh, it's superstitious. Tickets of bamboo. So you're in this level, or if one of the next ones goes back into the area. Signs.
What is this?
A shrine of some kind.
What's it doing here?
Hell if I know. Looks packed and cheap.
Pretty violent, as shadows go.
Shadow. shadow beings in the shadow.
Great. That clears everything up.
This is original Shadow Warrior. Holy shit. That's cool as fuck.
How does henchmany pay these days anyway? I hope the death benefit is decent. The biggest one around is the Kapadori Cemetery near my place.
Before we do this, I need to know your name.
Oh, that's sweet.
If you know a demon's name, you can control it.
Is that so?
That's what all the books say.
There's just one problem. It is written that no human tongue can pronounce a demon's name.
Try me.
All right. My name is Hoji.
Hoji.
But it's impossible. How did... You must be the one. The one that the prophecy spoke of.
Really? What else does the prophecy say?
Why, that the one will also believe any goddamn idiot thing you make up on the spot.
Get out of my car.
Appreciate you watching and checking out the Shadow Warrior. Next chapter is the party bus. Well, driving back into town, stuff don't look too much better than the first thing.
Oh my. What happened?
Man! The party bus came through here. Am I right or am I right?
Demons just shut up. And right there, we're gonna save our title. Can't be too sure, so we double save. That's the main menu. And we're going to be before y'all have to hear the ramblings of a dumbass drunk who won't shut the hell up, I'm cutting this stream short. Trust me, I'm saving you from your ears bleeding. I mean, it's one of those people that literally, no matter if I'm wearing both earphones on, if I'm wearing my Raycon earbuds even, it's one of those people that likes to talk loud enough to where the person all the fucking way across the other side of town can hear what she's saying clearly. So I'm gonna go in here and bitch her out, and I'll be back after a while. Love y'all, peace be with you, and namaste.